Once upon a time, in the quaint village of Ripplebrook, there lived a cheerful water horn named Splashy. With his aquamarine scales shimmering under the sunlight, Splashy was the liveliest creature in all of Ripplebrook. One sunny morning, Splashy woke up with a sparkle in his eyes and a bubbling excitement in his heart. He had heard tales of a mystical waterfall hidden deep within the enchanted forest beyond the village. Determined to explore its wonders, Splashy packed his tiny satchel with snacks and set off on his grand adventure. As Splashy ventured deeper into the forest, he encountered all sorts of curious creatures, mischievous water sprites, playful nymphs, and wise old tree guardians. With each encounter, Splashy's excitement grew, and he danced along the winding paths, his laughter echoing through the trees. After hours of wandering, Splashy stumbled upon a glistening stream that seemed to lead to the legendary waterfall. With a gleeful splash, he dove into the cool, crystal clear waters and followed the gentle current, his fins slicing through the shimmering surface. As he approached the heart of the forest, Splashy's eyes widened in awe at the sight of the majestic waterfall cascading down from